Thank you so much. My name is Janet Longo. I'm your tutor for this skill of tailoring and designing. Today's topic, we are going to talk about the machine, how to take care of the machine. As you can see, this machine needs the proper care as a tailor. You need to take care of this machine because this is your tool that you're supposed to be using as a designer, a tailor, or a designer, or a tailor, whichever you want yourself to be called. This machine, if you spoil it, then there will be nothing that you will use apart from this machine. So this machine it needs care from you yourself. First, when you are working, you don't need to sit on this machine. When it's time for lunch or breakfast, you eat on this machine. For instance, suppose you pour maybe water, or you pour or drink or tea on this machine, then you should have spoiled the machine. So when you have lunch or breakfast, you go somewhere else, not eating on the machine. This is your baby. You need to take care of it. The way you take care of your babies at home, that's the way you take care of this machine. And this machine, it needs oil. The way a human being needs water. Us, we can't stay without water. Same applies to this machine. This machine can't stay without oil. If you don't put oil on this machine, then you'll spoil your machine. You call someone to come and fix, and they won't fix it. Because each agency, it can get rust. When you force it to use this, you force that shina rust. And then business here in Africa. Okay, now this machine, how to put oil on this machine? We don't just put anyhow. There's these holes that we put. You first pour on this cajon, on the first and on the second, and you pour on this, because this, it moves, and you pour over this one as well, all these to my holes, you pour oil. Then when you try this, the oil will go down inside this machine. There's a space inside here where the oil has gone. So when you do like this, you can even see that this machine has become so flexible. It's soft. It's because of the machine. Now if you don't put this oil the way I've put in, then this will be hard. It won't be doing like the way it's doing right now. So that's okay. Now when you need also to clean it so that it looks nice. Okay, you mix it clean like the way I'm doing it. Now when you are done with the sewing the machine, you want to leave now, you want to go. You want to go home, maybe you have a shop now, you want to go home now, you want to leave this baby of yours. You can't leave your baby without taking care of it. You need to make sure that you have left it in a good way. So how to do it is, you get a cloth, any type of cloth, you put under this, like the way I'm doing it, okay? And you drop this foot like this, And then you lower the needle. That needle, it will enter inside the cloth. And then you cover the machine. Okay? You cover the machine, for instance, this is the water. How to cover it? You know how to cover it properly. Don't leave it the way it is. If you don't have this cover, you better get a cloth and you cover it so that no dust can enter into the machine. Okay? And then, okay, so as I said, if you don't have the box to cover this, you can use the cloth, you cover them like this. You cover them to prevent them from dust. Okay? Then you can leave the machine and go home.